Gotta go!
Hello, everybody. The last few weeks in the beauty community have been very insane. I know a lot of you are expecting to get a lot of tea today. I know the whole world is sitting here wondering, what is Jeffree Star going to say next? And I think that this will be one of the most important videos that I ever upload. I am not going to fuel this fire bigger so everyone can get more entertainment, because behind the scenes, this isn't funny. This is our real lives, and I inserted myself into something publicly that I shouldn't have. And things are getting crazy, dangerous. About 10 days ago, Tati uploaded a video about James Charles. It caused way crazy, dangerous. It's caused way.
There's so much going on with James Charles right now that I do not support, that I do not agree with. I don't think there's any getting through to you, and I don't want to be friends with you. I don't want to be associated with you. Don't want to be friends with you. Oh my God, you tried to trick a straight man into thinking he's gay yet again, and somehow you're the victim. Yet again, you're the victim. You are using your fame, your power, your money. You're threatening to ruin them. You're threatening to embarrass them. And how dare you laugh about it and make meme after meme and retweeting this and that and all the straight boys, all the straight boys, and make it a joke.
Not me, the fact that Tati brought this up blows my mind. Blows my mind.